Very early? That's weird. Yeah, no, right. Yeah, the thumbnail to this, alright. Don't worry, I already have a thumbnail for this. Aiden, welcome. I guess you also didn't go to the school today. What about Isaac? Sadly helps my case. Staying home, yep. That dude purposely crashed into me. I might die from the missions about to try to do. That dude should not try to kill me. Is he trying to kill me? Don't that. No. Okay, let's see what happens then. Trying to shoot me? No, he's chill. Yeah, he's a chill guy. God damn it, car. I don't want that dude to follow me everywhere I go. Spider-Man. Oh, I can get myself out of this. Out of my hair. I want that to be a goodbye, please. Bruh. I'm not even a stacked person. Am I a stacked person server? No, do not put that on. No. I am. Oh! Oh, fuck. That's it, alright? Homeboy, homeboy, no, no, homeboy! Don't hit homeboy! Of course they're jets. You can't hit the birdman. I might be not on the, I might not be in the sky, but I'm still the birdman. Ew. I'm a business birdman. Ah, fuck me. car's really hard to blow up, so fuck off. Someone's gonna blow me up, aren't they? Oh, fuck me, cunt. Oh, I hate this shit. I might try to even go onto a private server and do my missions, because I'm gonna try to do some missions online. I don't know how to go to a private session. I'm just gonna go into a new session because I'm not dealing with that. Hopefully that session's much more quiet. I'm also a little bit sick, so I can't really go to school, can I? Is there even anyone in the server? No, barely anyone. That's good. Missions. Now I need to get my oppressor out, so I'm not doing this handiwork bad one.
Clock, what you want? Some wheels?
Put some up to it.
I'll bring it by. Aight, I'll get back to work.
I'm a man of my CEO. Barely, well, I don't think there's been on the server other than like two people. Four people, including me. That's good. I'm gonna set quiet. Alright, set the drive under area if you want. I'm gonna put it on map so everyone can see this fucking area. Ow, ow, ow. No, fuck off. I didn't even check that, my freaking track hit it. Track didn't take that. Probably to like 10 o'clock maybe. I'll have to get DJ into this. Do you want to play GTA when you get home? Mighty, the mighty, mighty, the mighty, not the mighty, mighty, but you get it, you just get it, you have to get it. I lost some money from last time. Anyway. Let's go here in time. Oh, in time, yeah. Get free meal. Get the Doomsday Bunker. Then we're gonna do the Doomsday Heists. Hello, Michael. Welcome to stream. Please tell me not at school and telling everyone about this. Don't tell everyone about this. Don't. Let me chill in peace. If we can go home early, I can stay here. My oppressor, it's over there.
There's a dune loader carrying the requisite supplies and ammunition. Pick it up and bring it to the bunker, and we can get the lab operational.
Oh, that definitely we need to pick up again. That is. I'm gonna mine somewhere else different now. This is a different location now. So that's gonna be easy. Eyes man is mostly meant. It's a car chase, I'll use the IS van, all the sex machines, and those things can derail a car immediately. I'll blow it up. Well, I can blow it up, but Tank claim good with the source. What? I don't wanna kill them. Nope. Don't look any to enemies. Ah. Santos. When's GTA 6 coming out, Rockstar? When's that coming out? Better tell me, Rockstar. Better tell me. Anyway. I don't even know what to do at this point. I'm just on a mountain. This map already shows the road and the ocean. Oh, no, my size. Beautiful. Now let's go then. It sucks. This is only like, what, how many people have been stabbed before? I just hope those people don't try to kill me. He's in his house, that dude. So, take a look at my eye. Fuck. I'm fucked. If that dude tries to kill me, I'm fucked. I'm absolutely fucked. If that dude tries to kill me, I'm fucked. Who's dead? I'm dead. I'm going off the radar right now. Where's Lester? I honestly thought that was Myra's for Sigma. I think he's also going to where I am. Let's die, everyone. I think I am sick now or something. I feel like I'm crazy, well, it's quite sever, emotional damage, okay. On a camera. Only camera that I can take around whenever I see the camera. Call me a stooge. Mike Kala. Welcome to stream. Very good music on. All my supplies are right over here. Private DTA lobby, but a very quiet one at that. What is this dude? Somewhere. It's not good. He's at level 1137! That's not good. This is his house. Oh no, it's very shaky. Oh no. Very boring, very easily. If I can just take an item and put it somewhere, I get like $1 million. Oh damn, 1.8, look, I'm pretty fine. Sheesh. Supposed to be talking. We have a lot of staff here.
Package received. The team are going to work.
Now I need to go for some work.
Okay, setup's complete. You can get started. You'll be resupplying the lab so they can research new weapon technologies or manufacture arms for you to sell. Full disclosure, this is kind of a gray area legally and a red flag to bad actors, so expect attention. Make sure you can handle it and utilize security upgrades as they prove necessary. Your goal, as well as ours, is making this a profitable business.
Profitable with a P.
Your lab team's crying out to break down a tank for parts, so you're gonna deliver for them. Make the collect, and make the drop, and
I fucking
fill
what?
In all the details in between.
I fucking steal a what, question mark? Are you breaking down a tank, or am I gonna steal a fucking tank? You are all the way down here. Ease. Yes, GTA. Why are they doing this? The DJ gets here like 2 hours.
Oh no. Why is this grass so realistic? I think that was positioned wrong or a rock was there. My god. Expect me to take so much time. Nah, I'm doing these guns. Hey, people.
Those are just cops, hold on. Oh, I do need this little fucking tank. Stupid fucking. I didn't get in the tank in time. In time. Would you pound my fucking tank? Alright, press up. Might have went with the wrong approach. I actually went knock on the place and sneak in. Fuck. The fuck's that sound? Shit. Inventory. Food. Body snacks. Do it, run, run to the tank. I'm in the tank. Actually. I don't know how to drive one of these things, so. Avoid rather. Perfection. Grab on. I'm bad at driving this thing. That's how this works. Avoid rapid. Yeah. Hey! Well, see you later, boys. Got my tank and I'm leaving. I don't have air support! This is why we need DJ in this. Driving the fucking tank, I need one. Don't worry, I'm the best driver in this whole dang universe. Oh, this is meant for two players! I'm getting sandwiched in! Kind of alright with this one, right? you ever to me, I'm gonna slam into you. You stop shooting this. This is what I do for a doomsday bunker. I already the part ways of life after this. Man. Who is this fuck anyway? Fly then, we'll dance. Fly boy. Come on. And there we go. That flyy boy needs to stop flying. Crash into a tank. John, go into the top jump tank. I need this fucking thing again. Righty, bitch, come here. Come here, bitch. Like, stop fucking shooting at me. Come on, fly them. Oh shit, my engine's on. If they can fucking die now. I'm smoking slightly. Lost the jet, no. You piss off! How do I drop that thing. Come on, bitch. Fight me. I'm in air. More of a smart kid, but... You piss off, cunt! Is there an autopilot mode? I'm not even chicken, I would. Fuck, man. Doing this solo fucking sucks. You piss off! Fucking hurts. Let's see. Well, I live the tank, kind of. It's just like my first captain of GTA. So that's my tank. Wrath of the Birdmen to the Falcon and the UAV. No, my controls are gonna fucking die, no! I fucking hate GTA now. No, thank you. And no, thank you. And I thought I was gonna drive the whole way. Oh, that'd be carnage. Die. Die. Kill you if I want to. If I want to, I'll spare your life. An assassination attempt. Funny. Assassination attempt. Funny. That would be funny. Look at the fucking little ninjas. Don't do a fucking tank bomb. That's just annoying to me. It only delays the inevitable.
Good work. That's what these labs run on.
Do I get to see my tank somewhere in here? That I just fucking stole? It's pretty powerful though, it's pretty powerful. Only for your small price of two, you get tank. Vehicle to have any vehicles on me other than a vehicle.
We might have to work alongside Merryweather, but we don't want them packing rail guns. Not in this country anyway. Go to their docks HQ and take what you can. That's your resupply.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help. I'll look into it.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's on the way.
That's music's actually not good. It's not like Stranger Things music, how eerie it is. There we go. Don't run into it, I swear to God! I see one of you idiots run into it, I'm gonna... I don't even know this one. I'm gonna probably throw you, but anyway. Don't run into my oppressor. Where's my boost? The boost is gone, I'm saying. This will be a calm ride. Oh, so they mean two of them on this. Ah, so free. Oh, damn. Does my AirPods have to get destroyed every 5 fucking minutes, doesn't it? Oh, yeah. Destroy the AirPressor. Underlying shit in the water. Hey, missus, help me. Thank you, aim assist. Aim, cease, and assist. I'll do it with this one. Isn't this, pretty shit with helis. Which button? Tell me the button. Thing. Good. I have no numb. Well, I have numb and numbs. I hate all the railings in this one fucking building. They piss me off. Uncontrollable. Do aim assist work, please? This actually works. It's a fucking point me in a hole. Fucking kill it, goddamn. I don't want to be this dumb shit. Good there, game! What a fucking gun boy in there? The whole gun boy in there. I only got the gun boy in there, you got the whole gun. You like lasers? I like lasers, they're pretty cool on there. Don't mean to do anything. Parkour. God. Ow.
Drop your shit.
Okay. Shit.
Jerk off.
Alright. Pipe bomb, let's go. I'm a numb monster, you're shit.
Move out.
up to the roof? Nah, I'm not risking that shit. Railgun.
Hey, remember this, guys. This is Gun for Fortnite.
I'm the railgun now.
Stay frosty!
I am frosty.
We got this!
Instant kill. Maybe not instant. Let's say cheese.
This is it!
Actually, I kinda like this one, don't I? Any cars? What's this man over here? Of course, he's the hell he's using. Nah, I'm fine.
You're mine!
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you.
I'm coming for you!
Are you that fucking serious at all my fucking cars? Well, honestly, the loot is fucking fine, honestly. This is the fuck I was carrying.
Morse Mutual, how can I be? I'll look into it. Have a nice day.
Star, come on. Give me my Deluxer. That's a sex machine.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get there as soon as I can.
I think I got the right one. I might have fucked myself, actually. I might have called the sex machine in by accident. Where is it? There it is. Future stock. Fucking future stock. See that ass? Word ass.
Move it
ass. Kiki's ass. Like, there's no brakes in that fucking thing, is there? Oh, well. Do the whole fucking railgun. Piss off.
So long, sucker.
Fighting over buzzards. Just need a buzzard. Don't give a shit on this side. Buzzard by Epic. I shot the wrong thing. Guns in this shit? Oh fuck yeah. I might consider it honestly, but I have fucking two people on my ass every 5 seconds. I don't know if I'll make it. I mean, don't worry about the fucking buffer buzzards until it's killing me. See car glitching for the fucking ground over there. Well, I'm halfway through the city, well, almost at the end of the city now, so I'll be there. see. Get the railgun to the suppliers. Because I have a fucking railgun. Not even joking, it's the fucking railgun. The fucking Fortnite railgun. GDA. I hate the fucking robots in this fucking game. These helicopters piss me off the most out of every helicopter. We're just fucking standing around and then just like, hey, you can't shoot us anymore. You got the fucking easiest carriage. And then you can't even fucking shoot other helicopters. You need DJ for that one. But here's the thing, I don't have a DJ at the moment. DJ's on vacation. Not even on vacation, it's just lazy. It's actually really fast. I keep this. Well, I can't really keep this, but I wish I could. They call the oppressor towards me. Vehicles. What kind of storage? I'm just gonna run inside with the railgun. Come on, railgun. Come on, railgun. Because we have the Fortnite railgun. It doesn't charge up like it did in the game. I feel like a child. Of course, I deliver and I sell. And I deliver and I sell. We'll look this up real quick.
Alright then, that'll keep him busy on the floor.
Rail guns. It's a word as well, it's like a full word. Railgun. It's on a tank. Split into two words. Of course, railgun. Assistance. They're from Star Wars.
Take a look at the staff management page to assign your technicians to research or manufacture. If you use your supplies for research, you'll gain access to unique modifications for your vehicles and weapons. Current research progress can be tracked on the research page along with the records of all the schematics you've developed.
I do now. I'm just gonna press the supplies button.
Bye.
I need to sell as well eventually.
Vehicle stream and do that for me.
Bad actors are moving arms around the state. Take out their vehicles and salvage the hardware. We'll lend you a buggy to do it.
What's this in here? This is hard.
Destroy trucks, okay. Trucks at? They are everywhere. You couldn't let me like a buzzard? The one I dropped off earlier. Or dropped from me. Hey, and 30 minutes out of 28. No, the sex machine can kind of do this job. Fast enough for December. Slowly. They're fairly slowly moving.
Something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
I called the sex machine. Of course.
what an accident this is, but I'll use it to my advantage. Shooting cessation, shooting cessation is really fucking good. What trucks that do outrun me? Fuck trucks. See, I'll put the wheel to the rest of it. Reckon so they cross it up. Oh, as I can see, this can right over here. Well, that was easy. Okay, that's easy. Good shot. Rescue the guy in a section.
Try to bump this. The cars, funny. Fucking sex machine. You can't kill me, man. Well, you can't kill me. NPCs have no chance. Or any room. Any AI have no chance of any room. Maybe Juggernaut. Seeing the bad man after your top is a good idea. Getting yourself killed. No,
fuck off him. My costume is on my way. Yo, we're in one. Thanks, mate. Thanks, I just need to clean this more up. What shit thing I've done. Is the game alright? I think it likes that. Done something by accident. So you might have fixed my car. Same thing. I'm still on the phone. So the game resolves it itself. I might have crashed the game, so. Yeah. Just happened. Heh. Well, I probably need to restart soon. GTA does not know what the fuck it's doing. God, I hate this game. Hey, my car's fixed. Fuck out of here. Wait, my money, my shit, my shit's in there. Oh, no. You good there? GTA! Rockstar, fix your game! Rockstar, fix your game! Hello? Yay! Bro, DJ's like, yeah, I'm just not gonna work today, you know. I'm gonna be busted. Please just fix this shit game. I don't know what's happening at the moment, but I'm in the freaking sex machine that's fucking broken. I hate the freaking music! Fix it, Rockstar! I'm probably just gonna end the stream over here, because this game's not working. It ain't working, dude. They didn't fix this shit. Oh yeah, I'm probably just gonna end the stream because GTA sucks, so yeah, everyone bye.